I started out in the house, in my house, and rented a small room, and then everything was changed from the double room, and then the single room, but he had one single room next to it, so he made his own little business, and I'll remember free accommodation, you know, just some of them through the wall. And he then finally been asked to go out of the property after about 30, 40 years, and he's kind of fighting it because that's what he wants to die, you know. So he's like, coming to these after 40 years, and he went through everything and all his memories, and he shows what he achieved there and stuff. So it's not actually about him not getting out, it's just a sub-story that the fucking stories he went and fucked a lady woman and traveled and almost died and came back to the property and rented it, subletted it, and had bed bugs and rats and everything and fucking orgies, and one of the holy movies was played there, and you know, just a big fucking crazy fantasy stupid fucking movie, which every episode is like, it's so funny, and the other is like fucking so sad when he get leg of the lopus tattooed by one of the other. So, genialish, what you have, person.